Do you find it uncomfortable to talk to me?
When it is being recorded, yes.
Why? When could you tell that something was wrong?
That wasn't really a panic attack. It was just like another person attack.
That was the time with the nurse, wasn't it? The triage nurse? What did she say?
What did she say?
She just like looked at my arms and they were covered.
Oh, you've been busy.
You've been busy? And we were like,
what? What a fun day in the ER today.
All I can see is blood. Red, red blood. Eyes open and closed. It is all I can see. All I can think, just one cut. Amelia twists her fingers between mine, binding my hands down. She leads me into the shadows of the living room, onto the couch. That is where we stay, wrapped up together. She says nothing, only holds me. There's an hour of that night, marked by a flinching, exhausted sleep. Around 6, I stand and walk to the kitchen. I take a knife from the drawer and hold it by the blade. Amelia puts her arms around my waist. She offers me her pale wrist. Me first.
I remember thinking very clearly that you were actually going to cut my wrist.
In the kitchen?
Yeah. For a second, I thought for sure you were gonna do it. You even put the knife on my wrist.